in addition to cledoic eggs to prevent of dry skin. So here dry skin to prevent, in addition to cledoic eggs, to evolution of dry skin. So to prevent water loss, so here the features of reptiles are a paired pentadactyl clawed limbs and these are specially developed in the reptiles, and also these reptiles having the reptiles in addition to cledoic eggs to evolution of dry skin. So the cledoic eggs to prevent water loss, and features of paired pentadactyl and clawed limbs are present in the reptiles, and reptile includes the extinct class of extinct dinosaur and extant Rhynchocephalus, Chelonians, lizards and snakes. So these are included in the reptiles. The reptile includes extinct dinosaur and extant Rhynchocephalus and Chelonians, lizard and snakes. So this study about pachylothermic animals is known as herpetology. The study of pachylothermic is known as herpetology. So here, in addition to cledoic eggs to evolution of dry skin to prevent water loss in aquatic condition, so features of that reptiles is paired pentadactyl, clawed limbs, and reptiles includes extinct dinosaur and extant Rhynchocephalia and Chelonians, lizard and snakes. So study about pachylothermic is known as herpetology.